My name is Ian Waitz, and I'm a professor at the Massachusetts Institute of Technology and the head of the Department of Aeronautics and Astronautics. I'm here at COP15 as part of a panel discussing the climate impacts of aviation, and in particular I focused on the way that we're evaluating the environmental impacts of aviation using some advanced modeling tools and transitioning that understanding so that policymakers and decision makers can understand the best options for technology and operations and fuels, as well as policies to help mitigate the environmental effects of aircraft.